Apa khabar? Hello everyone, welcome to a new episode of ProView. Guess where I am today? I'm at Kajang. Not for Satay Kajang, you know, but I'm here to check out the MKH Boulevard 2. And today we're going to talk about 3 reasons why you should buy the MKH Boulevard 2. Reason number 1. 50,000 square feet facilities floor with landscape. What does this mean? This means on level 8 of this iconic tower, you have not just the facilities here like barbecue pit, outdoor gym, reflexology pub, the swimming pool and all this, but you have landscape, okay? You have trees, you can just chill. It's like as though you're in somewhere, some other country. Let me show you how it looks like. In this scale model, you can see that they have allocated an entire floor up to 50,000 square feet to build the landscape and facilities. Below this are the retail shops. So after you finish buying shopping, you can come up here and chill beside the pool. Did I forget to mention that it's freehold? Okay, reason number 2. Connectivity and location. The world at your doorstep. That means that this place is already at a matured neighborhood at Kajang Town, at the heart of Kajang Town, okay? Let me show you what I mean. Come. See? So this is MKH Boulevard 2. Next to it is the integrated Kajang MRT KTM station, okay? It's a handphone throw away. Nowadays, normally throw stone, people throw handphone one. Okay, how? Next, what is it? You have your Plaza Metro Kajang and Metro Point Complex. Okay, shopping all Gautim already. Then, you also have your New Era University College just opposite only. Right, so whoever who's studying here, very easy, you can just come and stay here, alright? Also, the one thing I like about this place is the schools. You have all the schools already surrounding this area. It's very suitable for young family. Don't forget that you also have your highways. What highway? You have your SIP Highway, Lekas Highway, Plus Highway, Cheras Kajang Highway, SKVE Highway, and Sungai Besi Highway. Reason number 3. This place is suitable for couples, newlyweds, or couples with young family. Let me tell you why. Come.
The units available here are generally compact and optimized for space. More for people who likes a simplistic lifestyle. The kitchen areas are just nice for people who do moderate to light cooking. And the bedrooms have enough space for queen-size beds plus moderate amount of wardrobe.
So what do you guys think of this place? To me, if you're looking for someplace cozy and nice with all the infrastructure already in place, I think this is someplace which you can consider. And also, this project is also under HOC and the booking fee is only 100 ringgit. So cheap! Alright, so if you like this video, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Comment in the box below what other projects you want to see. Subscribe to our channel. I'll see you in the next video. Ciao!